Hey guys, Sunday afternoon out here. Did a quick little run through the neighborhood. Check up, see what's going on. So it ran out of gas right before I came out here. So it was actually fresh gas in here. Probably not contaminated, hopefully. And it sounds like it's running better, and it's actually idling. So, oh look, a mattress. That's nice. Also, here's the deep hole. Someone was wondering how deep it is, and I don't want to get inside there. Looks like the construction crew is down here also. They were in my neighborhood. They're just redoing all the sidewalks and whatnot. It's like 80 degrees out today. Pretty nice. Not too cloudy. Jump this so bad now. Dude, I'm gonna totally do that. Also, that tire seems pretty low. I think we'll be fine though. Look at this. Another one. If you saw my last episode, you saw me do that with the ATV. I have my switch for two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, and then the throttle right here. And on the left side, this is not a clutch. That's actually my front brake. And then I have my off switch here, but I just switched the key, and then this is for the lights. And it's a starter button. And then down here, there's no shifter, it's an automatic. And down here is I have a high gear, neutral, low gear in reverse. Down there, that's the back brake, but it doesn't really work